Okay, so I've put my paints out on the palette. We've got all the colors that I told you I was going to be using. For the background of the painting, you're going to be using more white to push things back into distance. So for the sky, I'm going to be using yellow ochre, just a little bit of yellow ochre with white and a smidge of blue.